proposal to the UN to call Jaish-e-Mohammed leader Masood Azhar to be called as an international terrorist?
Yes, we are, of course. We are very much pushing into that direction. And you know, it's been 2 years that we are trying to put Masood Azhar on the UN sanction list. So of course, we are working a lot on this in New York, and we have to be working on this after the horrible attacks that took place a week ago. We are in full solidarity with India, and we do believe that Masood Azhar should be listed, and we are working on that very actively.
The scandal of the Rafael, do you clarify something about it, sir?
I don't see any scandal. What I see is a very good aircraft, which have been purchased by the government of India, and who comes proudly to fly here in the sky of Bangalore, and who will join the Indian Air Force within 6 months.
So was there any compromise or the Indian authorities while dealing this jet?
You mean on the Rafale coming here? Absolutely not. Absolutely. No.
The allegation from the opposition party is that France authorities somewhere compromised while dealing this jet issue.
Right.
The price issue.
Absolutely not.